Okay, so throw on D's, exercise 12. We're getting through this book now. So throw on D is a low G, a D, a C, and then a D to finish. So that's the main long D. Okay, so throw on D from low G, we turn like this. And then we've got one from low A, which would sound like this. And then from B. Then from C. A little bit awkward from D, so we'll leave that one. And then from E. From F. From high G, and then from high A. Okay, so up to speed, that would sound like this.